Hello guys, what is up? And today we're on a brand new video and I bring to you guys Power Wash Simulator. Right off the top, simulator, okay. Let's get straight into career mode. So let's do this. Clean the van. So, we don't need to really read that. I don't think we do. So, select extension 1, raise lower tablet, escape. Select nozzle 2, select soap 3, show dirt on the tab. Okay, so I think that's all we need to know. S is to walk? Okay. No, it's W, like a normal thing. Oh, that's how you walk backwards, yeah. So, without further ado, let's clean this dirty van, which is ours, which will be clean through. So how do we switch the nozzle again too? No, that's an extension. Here it is, nozzles. Oh, it's a green one. Wait, what was our first one? Okay, let's grab this. That's cool. What is that? That's very cool, guys. I like that. Okay, let's see. Alright, we definitely need a better nozzle. Green one. Helping. Now there's like a way to like turn the nozzle. How do you do that? Like you can like tilt it like a different way. Leave a comment in the comment section down below, but make sure you like it. We turn this knob. This is ridiculous. How do I not know how to do this? So tab shows you all the dirt. Okay. How do you turn the nozzle? I don't know how to turn my own nozzle with the power washer. Oh yes, let's do this. Real quick. Career mode. Clean the van. Ah, I thought I was getting it. Ow. We don't need the instructions. We know what to do. We don't need them. So that's how you switch it. You go to it again. Or do you come down to this one? Like the nozzles. I just think E? No, E does this. That's how I do my thing. Wait, if The top of this car is very dirty.
Okay.
Where's the last thing? That's perfect. And even get that payday.
Yes, let's go here and go to
shop.
So let's go to Queen Ink Liquid. I'll buy the ingredients. Perfect. So I think that we have this. I think that's everything that we need for our thing. Okay, that's everything we need for our thing. Alright, before we end this grand job, we are going to go and finish this video with continuing with another job. Clean the backyard garden. This won't take too long, I'm hoping, so. Select nozzle, select soap, or the rotate nozzle, R, of course, R, I had no clue, so R. How do you open your inventory again? I? Huh? How do you put the soap? How do you get the soap on? I didn't look at how to open up my inventory. I forgot what button it is. What button? Is this like the best? Squeaky clean. see numbers. I have the universal. So, you guys know that I bought that, right? Sonic. Alright, we're going to that's where we're going to wrap it up for this video. But part two, remember, part two. And maybe here on part two, I may surprise you with this backyard almost being fully done. I hope I'll see you guys in a brand new episode. Peace.